Number 3. After noticing an ingrown hair in my cheek, I tugged at it with tweezers to try and pull it out. I had almost gotten it when it suddenly twitched and crawled deeper beneath my skin. Number 2. My child peeked around the corner, and I saw him crying and shaking. He's asleep in my arms. Number 1. My husband was so upset that we lost our little girl 2 days ago. I'm just glad that he didn't ask me where I got the meat for our stew from.